Man, I am the Dragon Skull, and welcome back to Star Wars Republic Commando. Hopefully you're still able to hear me just fine with this new mask on. But anyway, where we left off, we've infiltrated this abandoned Republic cruiser and found out that almost all the crew has been killed by Transdotians. They're the giant lizard aliens that Busk is a part of. I'm by myself still. The rest of my squad is still missing. I did see Sev earlier, but he got taken out by a Transdotian, and he's gone somewhere. So now I have to locate the rest of my squad on my own. So with that in mind, let's continue the mission. Also, I am in need of some Bacta. I almost died in the last episode. God, look at these clones. Their armor's pretty much charred.
No activity. Keep your eyes open.
There's a mouse droid over there. He's no threat, though.
Hopefully. Ambush!
Whoa! Those are, though! Alright, use the shotgun. Ah, stupid reload. Jump up this one. God, I hate them. They're so annoying. I really hope you guys can hear me properly, with this new mask on. I'll have to check, the video later after I finish. Hopefully it'll be fine. This is only temporary until I get a new mask. Stay still. Stupid Transdotians. Hey, what's this? Can't pick it up. I think it's because I've already got enough grenades. Ooh. Bacta! At last. Time to charge up with some of that sweet Bacta. Okay, do we hack the door or do we blow it?
Be advised. The Trandos are lying in wait. Watch for ambushes.
Looks like they're slavers.
Yeah. I remember there was an episode of the Clone Wars when they did capture Ahsoka and a bunch of other Jedi Padawans, and were forcing them to run while they hunt them down, because they considered hunting a sport. Nah, get off me, dumb droid. Okay, rendezvous, see to the rendezvous point. Well, more of them. Stab him in the face. Oh, where'd you come from? I thought I killed you. Stab him in the butt. Okay, he's definitely dead for good. More. Oh. Oh, shoot the exploding barrel. Nice. That'll teach you not to mess with me. No one messes with Delta Squad.
Transdotian proximity mine. Nasty.
Yeah. Oh, where do you think you're going? He's gone away. Nice try, a Transdotian. Your minds are useless against me.
Blast.
What's that, sir? I didn't copy.
Just some interference on the comlink.
What interference, though? They have some cool voices. He wasn't in range. These exploding barrels aren't very explodey. Oh, hello.
I wish they'd stop doing that.
Yeah, I agree with you there, 38. Okay, I don't need any Bacta. I've had my fill. Oh, another mine. Their mines aren't that hard to get around. I just stay out of their range, well, inches out of in the circle, and then... Yeah, you heard something, all right. It's
another
me.
Another barricade? These lizards are starting to get on my nerves.
Yeah, mine too. Let's just blow this thing. Though I'm curious to see what's in that ventilation shaft to my right. I do. What was that bright light? I like the music in this game. It's really cool. Okay, let's see what's in here.
An elegant weapon for a more civilized time, huh? Well, guess what? Times have changed.
That's a lightsaber! This is a... Oh! Hi! I was expecting to find the lightsaber in here. Can I pick it up? Please, can I pick it up? I want to use a lightsaber. Ugh. That's not fair. I want to use a lightsaber. A lightsaber would come in very handy against them. Would have been cool if we had a lightsaber wielding clone. I don't think that's been done before. And this takes me all the way back out here. That was a cool little Easter egg, though, that there was a lightsaber in the vent.
What in death's name is that?
Yeah. He's got a minigun! Okay, his health's pretty high. Okay, throw grenades. What, he dodges them? He dodges the grenades, that is unfair. Every other enemy doesn't. Alright, I need some Bacta. Bacta, quickly. Alright, where's the Bacta tank? It's all the way back here somewhere. There's no way I'm going up against that thing on my own. Damn it, where's the Bacta? Is it all the way back here? I feel like I'm going in circles. This ship is one big maze. Wait, where's the Bacta? I'm just going backwards now. Ah, there it is! Would have been useful if there was one all the way back there, but... apparently the game wants me to be challenging. I think I need to switch grenades as well. I don't know what this one does, so I'll try it out. Alright, minigun wielding Transdotion. I got a shotgun with your name on it. And after I kill you, I'm taking your gun. Because it looks cool and I want to use it. Oh, there was a Bacta tank right there. Dummy. Doesn't matter. Alright, round two, let's go. Walked right into it.
Fixer, I just encountered a heavily armored Transdotion. It definitely wasn't a slaver.
Roger.
No.
Must have been some heavy assault mercenaries. Transdotion elites.
Can I not take his minigun?
150 heavy ACP repeater.
You heard right.
What's
nasty
this
weapon.
Oh, I still got my sniper rifle. I could use that. Oh, that was an explodey barrel. I could have used that against him as well. Alright, we'll keep using the shotgun until I get more ammo for my rifle. Because so far the rifle is the most useful weapon in the game. And just blew it. Alright, in we go. Where's the rest of my squad? We haven't heard from
I'm
Sam.
Approaching the rendezvous point.
I read you, sir.
That's
pink. God, I really hate those scarves.
Yeah. Yeah, I hate them too. Get off me. Stop clinging to my helmet. Oh, more of them. Huh. Didn't get away good enough though, did ya? I'm having a blast with this game. There we go. At first I wasn't sure about it, but I'm having a blast. It's fun. There's a battle tank here that I could have used as well. But I probably would have died if I hadn't gone back to use the one earlier.
One just blew up.
Delta 4-0 at rendezvous points. Look out behind you!
Wait, is that a droid dispenser?
That looks like a
it is!
Dispenser. The junction door controls are jammed. Running a bypass now.
Nope, not this
Sir,
one.
Hold your position.
Okay, I got ammo for this one again. Alright, I need to blow this thing. Oh wait. I can while there's droids coming out. Okay, you need to hold them up until Fixer gets here. Come on, Fixer! You can really use your help now. These droids just keep coming.
Bypass complete! Door opening!
Good work, Fixer! Now get in here so we can destroy that dispenser. Hey Fixer, good to see ya. Wait. Wait, what about the dispenser?
Forget the droids, let's get out of here, sir.
Yeah, good point, good point, good point. Alright, let's go, go, move, 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 move. Whew, made it. So, destroying the dispenser was optional. I didn't actually have to, destroy it.
Go! Heavy damage all over the ship.
Alright. So it's just me and Fixer now. I still need to find Sev and Scorch.
Slavers, don't bunch up!
At least I'm not alone this time.
Kill the lizard. Just like the simulator.
You've been saying that so many times now. And I keep telling you every time, it's not like the simulator.
Damn, I can't see!
Oh, I gotcha.
Textbook takedown, sir. Perfect hit,
3-8. Nice. I missed the transition by hitting the fuel barrel instead. Couldn't have planned that better myself. Okay, you need some Bacta, Fixer. Don't see any Bacta tanks here, though.
Reloading.
Let's deal with them first, though. Nice. This is going better than I expected.
Mark expired.
Okay, still too early, so let's keep moving. Hello? Still not sending back the tanks.
Labor, don't bunch up! Alien
marked
down.
What do you think you're doing to that console? Get away from there.
That's 07 down there.
Ooh.
They're interrogating him. Let's teach those lizards a lesson.
Battle damage over here.
Oh, there's some Bacta.
You, Bacta, now.
Go
get
way.
So they're trying to torture Sam for his information. Not if I have anything to say about it, though. Alright, so this way, I think.
Ah!
Thanks for the compliment. You know, so bad a shot, shot yourself.
Automated turrets have been activated, but that Trando damaged the controls. We can't turn them off.
Yeah, we'll have to take them out then.
Need a reload here.
Right, you good? Let's go. There's another one. Alright, we're good. Now let's retrieve 07. Oh, hello little R2 unit.
Watch your head!
Nice! Finally I get to use a turret. Oi! Get away from him! You mess with him, you mess with me!
Don't let those flavors get close!
This turret's not really that good. Alright, you know what? You do it, Fixer. You're probably a better shot than me. By the time he got on the turret, I killed the ball. Alright.
Abandoned turret Delta.
Ready, sir.
Let's go. We need to rescue Sam. And then we need to find Scorch. Wherever he may be. Lifing enemies is so much fun.
Seven should be just beyond the storm. We've got to hurry. Prepare for heavy resistance. Unlock that door, Delta.
We'll need some cover here.
Hopefully they haven't killed him by the time we get inside.
Almost got it.
Alright, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Green means go. Slavers, don't bunch up. Way to take one down, Delta Lead.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
On my way. Good to go, sir. Trando Mark, take it out.
Whoa, get off!
Kinda
hate those droids. Alright, let's revive Seth. Welcome back, soldier.
Returning for duty.
You're getting coming.
Update out of me.
It's all right, Commander. You're safe now.
Good. I've got more lizards to kill.
Alright, I'm gonna use the anti-armor round against him.
Eyes forward, Delta.
Then we better get there before the scaly's starting on him.
Got him. Ooh! Now I can take his minigun! Nice! Can't wait to test out this thing. Alright, before we move on, let's get some Bacta.
Thanks for the help, Delta.
Get yourself some Bacta, Commando.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Let's move on.
Targets eliminated.
07, ready for combat.
Heal up, Delta.
On my way.
Let's pick up all the ammo and stuff by way of here.
Delta.
Feeling better.
Alright, let's go kill him. So 210 bullets in the thing. Okay, the reload speed on this gun is just as terrible. Great.
Dead hostile.
I'm ready to go, Delta Squad.
Let's find Delta 6-2.
And once we do, we can finally get off this ship. Hopefully. I have a feeling this mission's going to be just as long as the Geonosis one. I don't know how many missions there are.
I do know that... More slavers.
I do know that there's one on, Kashyyyk. That much I've heard about.
Reloading.
Hey, what's in here? Oh, that just leads up here. Still, got some ammo and grenades. That's useful.
Targets
Watch out, Victor. Look at the line of fire. Fabby Fabby. I really love the Commandos theme that's playing. It's really cool. It definitely feels like Halo. Alright, I'm using this thing now. I think we got them all, guys. What are you... Oh, up there. Yeah, we got them all now. Okay, let's go. I'll switch back to the shotgun once this is... I've only got 8 bullets left of this thing.
The trailers know we're coming for 6-2. Prepare for heavy resistance.
Oh wait, no it does. I have 147. When I get 8 maple balls from? Oh, there's droids in here too. And I'm down. Great. That's what I get for fighting out in the open. Oh wait, there were droids behind me as well. I didn't know that. Alright. Guys, I could use some help. We're down. Okay, that went terrible. To be fair, I did not know there were droids behind me, okay? Alright, I'm gonna get behind cover this time because that's what I'm supposed to be doing. That's what soldiers do. They don't just stand out in the open and like, oh look, I'm an open target, shoot me.
Don't let those slavers get close.
The trainers know we're coming for 6-2. Prepare for heavy resistance.
Hey, which way are we going now? I think I came this way, so yeah, we are supposed to go this way. Really wish I could sprint at this game, but I can't.
This is a restricted area. Automated security systems online.
Eliminated a mech. Way to blast them.
Oh, terrorists, that's what killed me.
I'll be back. Squad leader, solid shot.
Take out the turrets first. There we go. Yeah, I gotcha. Alright, get the shotgun. Come on, you stupid shotgun, reload! Why would this thing reload faster? And my whole squad's down. Doesn't matter though, we got the enemy in the end. Let's get some Vecta.
Get yourself some Vecta.
Retreating back, sir. Powering up. Can't go there.
Where do you come from?
Ambush. Delta squad, take cover.
Oh, we came from over there. I'm gonna gun butt you. Guys, you didn't get your Vecta. Look, where are they coming from? The ceiling? Hurry up and die, you stupid lizards.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I'm on it. 07, ready for combat.
Guys, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hurry up and get your Bacta, sir. Oh wait, you got your Bacta. Never mind.
Bacta, order ascended, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Never mind, we're here now, sir.
So. This door leads
oh, there's
the
Bacta here as well.
Room.
This is a restricted area. Automated security systems online.
Keep quiet.
That one should have played dead.
Initiate vector procedures, Doctor.
Technology. Retrieving backup. Nice shot from the point. Delta 4-0 recovered.
Alright, good job. Now let's open this door.
Initiate slicing protocols, Delta.
Affirmative, sir.
Let me just check up here first, make sure there aren't any more.
Just a bit longer. Door sliced and clear for entry, sir.
Good work, Fixer.
Go. Take a flash here. 6-2 in one of the cells. Find the controls to the detention block.
Hey, wait, maybe I could use
Come
the turret here. Oi, I'm gonna throw a grenade at you.
Enemy down. Very close now.
I've located his cell. He's in cell number 2187. Down the hall to the right.
Look out! Grenade! I'm gonna throw one back at you.
I'm on Scorch. Give me a sec.
That's bad. Ooh, Scorch is close by, but where is he? Hang on, Scorch, we're coming for you.
Mark expired.
I'm on Scorch.
Oh, I hear him.
Delta 6-2 has been located.
There he is. Welcome back, Scorch.
Commando healed.
Did I miss anything important?
No. Did you get the data?
Yeah, they searched me, but I hit the data pretty well.
Where exactly?
You don't want to know.
Roger that. Deltas, move out.
Did you hang them in your ass or something?
Yeah.
This is good, the whole team's back together. Now we can get off this shit. Uh-oh. Supers, two of them. Alright, using an EMP. Make that three supers. Come on, hurry up and die. Have this one. I'm using the shotgun.
Made it up to the top, squad. Be prepared for anything. How was that?
That was really good.
Take a cover.
Well done, team. Alright, let's head. Let's keep on moving. I think I have enough time to go on a bit more. I want to see if we're nearing the end of this mission now.
Move! Slavers! They're all over the place!
This damn shotgun is reload speed. I don't think this game even has an upgrade system either, where you can upgrade your weapons to have faster reload speed or something. Nope, you're not using your blade today, mister.
Watch your fire.
Neither are you. Okay, you got 22 shots left in this gun.
This is a restricted area. Good idea. Security systems online.
Turrets.
Let's go in quietly.
Yeah, good idea. First, we'll have everyone heal up on Vector.
That did the trick.
Alright, your
Initiate
turn, Fixer.
Vector procedures, Delta.
Got it, sir.
And once you're done, I need you to hack this door. We could blow it, but there's probably enemies on the other
door,
side.
Delta.
Slicing in now.
I'm ready for anything.
Just a bit longer.
I'm ready.
Green means go.
Slavers.
I'm out. Reloading.
Oh, hello! Just gonna stab them all. It's definitely more efficient.
I think we got him.
Shooting them to make sure they're dead? Good idea. This area kind of reminds me of the Tantive IV, the ship that Princess Leia and the Rebels were on in the beginning of A New Hope.
This one's as dead as they get.
Doesn't it look like it to you? It does to me. Okay, there's nothing else in here. Let's open this door.
Unlock that door, Delta.
I'll need some cover here.
Wait, where's Fixer?
Click, click, click.
Click, click, click.
Door slice, sir. Waiting on your word.
Pay attention to the mine's trigger radius in your visor.
Yep, I know. Better to just blow it up rather than just have one of my troopers attack it or something.
I'm tapped out.
Do you have to make such a mess?
Rule 17. Always make sure they're
this
dead.
Is
looks dead to me.
What it is now.
No, Seb's got a point. You need to make
more turrets.
Let's go in quietly.
You can never be too sure with these.
Need some cover here.
When it comes to the enemies, you can never be too sure with them. You need to make sure they're dead. I learned that from playing The Walking Dead.
Just a bit longer. Door is unlocked.
Got some turrets there. I don't think they're threats, though. For now, it is. Oh, Christ!
Look out, droid!
Post 7 reloading.
I shot his leg off! I guess he didn't get a leg up in this situation. That doesn't make any sense.
Oro's covering Vector. Give me cover, Deltas.
I would tell him to break a leg, but I already did it for him. that's way better.
That's a clean slider. Delta ready to proceed.
Another battle droid dispenser.
Oh boy. We're destroying this one. Oh, the supers in here. Hey, get away. Leave him alone. There we go. Dispenser destroyed.
SPD!
Eliminate
tug.
That was some of the best music ever. And that's all because of John Williams. John Williams is really good at delivering scores. Come on, hurry up and reload! Got it.
Subject.
Remember.
Eliminate target.
Shotgun reloading. Is definitely useful against them. Does a lot of damage. The only thing I hate about it is its reload speed.
It was a pleasure.
Got it. Ah, so that's how they got in.
That one should have played dead.
Oh, it was still alive? Good call, Seth. Like I said earlier, you can only be too sure.
Expect a large welcoming party.
Now I'm really going to rack up the kills.
Not if I get him first. Watch
just
this.
Don't get so caught up in counting that you forget to cover me.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
Come on, get him, get him.
Subject terminated.
Well, did he?
Shooting, Delta 38.
Thanks. I wasn't major commanding officer for nothing. I did kind of make some poor choices, but we don't need to talk about that.
Eliminate targets.
Post 7 reloaded. Anyone see that jammer? Need
medic. Check out there by that platform.
Alright, got them all. Oh, I didn't see you up there. That was for shooting my man. No one shoots my men and gets away with it. Okay, we're on the bridge of the ship, so I think we're pretty much done with this mission now. You guys could use some Bacta, but I don't see any Bacta in the area, so let's just do this.
Let's use this clear line of fire. Taking position, boss.
Oh, I thought this was a, where we needed to go.
Scorch, in position.
Okay, but in position for what? Locate Trandoshan jamming device. Where is it, though? I don't see it anywhere. I'm assuming it's in this room. Maybe it's on the upper level. Yeah, it has to be over there. Yeah, you stay there, Scorch, in case any more enemies show up.
Signal jammer located.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Droid reinforcements! Incoming!
We got slavers, Delta.
Cover me when I blow this thing.
Fresh ammo.
Busted that, Trando.
Heavy mechs ahead.
Take cover, Delta.
Alright, got it. Oh, I'm using the sniper rifle. God, there's so many supers! Remember, boys, watch those wrist rockets! Got him.
Sir, this is Delta 3-8. We've reached the bridge and shut down the signal jamming device. Do you read?
Loud and clear, 3-8. I'm patching into the ship systems to determine her status.
Okay, now what do we do? I'm guessing we get off this ship now. Something tells me that's going to be easier said than done.
I'm reading a slaver ship in Hangar A. Have you run into any Trandoshans?
Lots of them, and they've been throwing battle droids at us.
The Trandoshans have been more concerned with acquiring Wookiee pelts than taking sides in this war.
Then what are they doing here?
And why would the Seps be selling clinkers to slavers?
I'll keep analyzing the logs. In the meantime, get down to Hangar A and shut them down.
Right.
I patched into the RAS control grid. I'll be able to manipulate some of the ship's functions from here.
Okay. Okay, guys, we're going to be ending this episode right here now. Things are starting to get interesting now. So, we still don't know why the Trandoshans are working with the Separatists, but I have a feeling it has something to do with the Wookiees, like you said, because I do know that there's a mission that takes place on Kashyyyk, so I'm guessing maybe that one takes place after this one, maybe. I don't know what's going to be happening. I still don't know. I don't know the story of this game very well. But I'm enjoying this. I'm getting a lot better at the game as I go along. In the beginning, I was a bit iffy because I didn't know the controls very well, but now that I do know them, and I have them completely memorized, this game is really good. Like, I'm really enjoying it. Once you get past the wonky controls, it's not so bad. Having a good time. I think that the next episode will probably be the last one on this ship, and then we're going to move on to another mission. And can't wait to see what happens next. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I will see you all next time. Peace.